Captain's log, supplemental. Seven has remained on the surface to tend to the injured Ventu girl, while Chakotay is being treated in sickbay.
The poultice healed the fracture and the infection. I'm impressed.
They're impressive people. I just hope we haven't traumatized them.
You did what you had to do to get out of there.
Still, I think we should transport all the shuttle debris back to Voyager as soon as possible.
Agreed.
Would you like some breakfast? I'm not hungry either. I admire your curiosity, but you should be more careful. It's time for me to leave. Back to my home. That's very kind, but I have no use for it. I suppose I should respect your customs. Thank you.
Catalog those foliates.
Explain your presence here.
Oh, you must be from Voyager.
Who are you?
My name is Baris. I'm the expedition leader.
What kind of expedition are you leading?
We're conducting scans to evaluate the potential of this habitat.
Potential for what?
Anthropological research, resource development. We've been waiting years for this.
What about the people who live here?
We'll help them, of course.
How?
With medicine, infrastructure, education. Whoever lowered this barrier did the Ventu a great favor.
That barrier has to go back up.
Isn't it possible the Ladosians will improve the lives of the Ventu?
Improve them? How?
They're intelligent people. Exposure to education and technology may give them better opportunities.
Can you honestly say that you know what's better for them?
No, I can't.
Then what do you think we should do?
I'm uncertain.
It's not like you to be on the fence.
When Commander Chakotay and I first encountered the Ventu, I found them primitive, of little interest to me. But as I spent more time with them, I came to realize that they're a resourceful, self-reliant people. Their isolation may limit their potential, but if that isolation ends, so will a unique way of life.
We appreciate your help in opening this territory to exploration, Captain. It's an unprecedented opportunity.
A short-lived opportunity, I'm afraid.
I don't understand.
After I transport our deflector back to Voyager, the energy barrier will go back up.
Naturally, you'll want to get your people out, so they won't be trapped inside as ours were.
You have no right to limit our access to our own territory.
I'm not trying to do that, but we have a strict policy about leaving our technology in the hands of other cultures. It often has damaging consequences.
I don't think you realize how important it is. It's not only the resources that interest us. The Ventu are our evolutionary ancestors, our living history.
I understand this is disappointing for you, but I'm afraid I have no choice.
In the spirit of cooperation, I hope you'll reconsider.
We're eager to resume course. Would an hour be enough time for you to evacuate your people?
I'll make the arrangements.